Cloud as shadow. Just perform the actions. Watch close and you'll see one. Try to combine all seven gods and try and see her as your own Miss Ho.
Ho? You are Miss Ho? Sure. Yeah.
Told you didn't know me. Funny. say the same for you.
Impudent brat. Who do you think you're talking to?
Not a comedian, I'll tell you that.
Shut your mouth!
The real Batman never talked to you much, did he? That's probably why you were so fixated on him.
Don't play psychoanalyst with me, boy!
Oh, I don't need a degree to figure you out. The real reason you kept coming back was you never got a laugh out of the old man.
I'm not hearing this.
Get a clue, clowny. He's got no sense of humor. He wouldn't know a good joke if it bit him in the cape. Not that you ever had a good joke.
Shut up. Shut up!
I mean joy buzzers, squirting flowers, lame. Where's the A material? Make a face, drop your pants, something!
Show yourself!
You make me laugh. But only because I think you're kind of pathetic.
Stop that!
So you fell in a tank of acid, got your skin bleached, then decided to become a supervillain. What? You couldn't get work as a rodeo clown?
Don't you dare laugh at me!
Why? I thought the Joker always wanted to make Batman laugh!
You're not Batman!
That's her. Kind of blurry.
It's the only photo Interpol has. It was taken at the airport assassination in Berlin.
Who is she?
Curare. She's as lethal as her name. A member of the Society of Assassins. No one knows her original name anymore. Or her face.
What about the sword?
A scimitar. Sharpened by lasers to an edge no thicker than a molecule.
Guess you'll want me to keep an eye on the commissioner.
No. Barbara Gordon's not the target.
Her husband is.
How did she... Man, what do we do?
Hello, Barbara.
Long time, Bruce.
How's Sam?
Holding up. He's scheduled to testify Wednesday at the trial of Fyodor Davich, the international arms dealer. Without the testimony, Davich will walk. So he's arranged for my husband to be hit before the deposition. I see you sewed up the bullet holes.
You're Batgirl. She's Batgirl.
Was Batgirl. That brand of costume justice went out with the Tommy gun, kid. I appreciate what you did tonight, but I want you to stay out of police business. Of course, maybe I'm talking to the wrong guy. Hard to believe you're still remaking your image at this late date.
I know.
A merry little Christmas.
Hey, you get the beer? What's all this? What do you think it is? It's Christmas. What made you change your mind? Here, try the eggnog. Let me know if we need some more cake. Now we're good. Yeah? Yeah. Good. Well, have a seat. Let's do Christmas stuff or whatever. All right, first things first. Open them up.
Great minds think alike, Dean.
Really?
There you go.
Come on.
Skin mats.
And shaving cream. You like?
Yeah.
house and things. Good. Merry Christmas, bro.
Yeah. Yeah, Merry Christmas. Hey, Dean. Do you feel like watching the game?
Absolutely.
Must have really messed you over.
like Howdy Doody.
That is my assistant, Edward. Shame on you, Will.
Good morning, Howdy. Edward.
Good morning, Judge Banks. I hope you don't mind the imposition, but I thought you could review your notes on the way to court.
Edward, even I can't drive and read at the same time.
Sure you can, Uncle Phil. I do it every morning on the way to school. Actually, I took the liberty of putting your notes on tape.
Oh, thank you. Edward, it must have taken you hours.
3 days. But I found it extremely enlightening, not to mention rewarding.
Yeah.
Oh, I almost forgot one thing.
If it's your nose, I think I know where you left it.
I was hoping to have a day off. I have an interview with a very prestigious law firm.
Oh, I have a very busy day today, Edward. Can't you postpone it?
Of course. I'd be happy to. Okay. I'll just wait another 8 months.
Go to the interview, Edward.
Thank you, sir. Thank you again. And again. And again.
Ed, do you want me to get you some knee pads?
Oh, damn. Oh, damn, Gene. Damn, see, this one red. See, if it was like you, you the one, but it red, so you lost. Go ahead, next time, Will.
We fell for it, Will. Now let's go hustle Dad.
Oops. Oops. Good cover. I'm guessing you've done this before.
Well, how do I look?
Whoa, man.
Ooh. Hey, you know that model in all them Hugo Boss ads?
Yeah?
You don't look nothing like him. Now we are entering the kitchen. This is where we eat. Some of us more than others. And this is your mommy, and she looked like she eating for a couple brothers herself.
Well, what are you doing with that microphone?
Making a tape for the coming attraction. You know, I was going to knit some booties or something, but, you know, I had to get yarn and needles. And, oh, I'd have had to learn how to knit. See, look, Uncle Phil, the concept is to aesthetically capture for posterity the sounds that are familiar to this house.
Will, I'm eating.
You'll hear a lot of that.
You're grounded.
Okay, that about sums up Uncle Phil. Yo, G, what sound do you think accurately depicts your position in the family? You're sick, man. See a therapist, okay? Now here come your two eldest siblings, Dopey and Greedy. Oh, there, home fry. Say a little something to Spud.
Hey, little bro, piece of advice. Don't lend Will a penny, even if he begs, and he will.
That's your brother, Carlton. You'll recognize him. He'll be the one at eye level.